no breaking a cage like that, but the kid tries anyway. Gotta find a way to spring it open. He throws a switch. Now what could possibly go wrong? Quite a bit, as it turns out. The cage starts lifting from the core ever so slow. All kid can do is wait. Shipments start falling in. Not every squirt's born bad. Some spring to the kid's defense. Judging by the movement of the cage, it's gonna take a little while. Scumbags don't take kindly to interlopers. Even some gas fellas take his corner. Birdie popped that mean old foreman. At this rate, maybe 5 more minutes, maybe 30, hard to tell. Squirts get real territorial around the core. Then a shipment of free samples shows up. One thing's for sure, that cage is awful heavy. Spices from the motherland, tax-free. A few moments left, and the core goes free. 10, 9, 8, 7, you give or take a few seconds. Finally, the core's within reach. And done. Got it. Just gotta get to the nearest barge. A lot of things need fixing up in this world, and we can start right here. Turns out those old bones still have some spark in them. That ought to make those fangs sink in nice and deep. Windbag Ranch was built for gathering squirt extract in copious supply. Ain't nothing more healthful. Some folks showed up to make a fast buck with nothing but a knife. Other folks came to train their throwing arms.